Hi everyone, my name is Amanda Phillips and I'm part of your support team here at JM Test Systems. Today we're going to go over how to check the calibration dates of your Fluke Networks Versiv test equipment. You will need one Versiv mainframe and at least one copper or fiber test module, such as the DSX5000, the DSX8000, OptiFiber Pro, or CertiFiber Pro. Without a test module, you will not be able to check the calibration dates of your test equipment. First, you want to install your test module onto the back of your Versiv mainframe. Once installed, turn it on. Touch the Tools icon. Scroll down to the soft key that says Version Information and push the soft key. It will bring up a screen showing you information about your Versiv mainframe. At the bottom right corner of the screen, push the soft key that says Module. It will bring up a screen showing you the information about the module you have installed, including its calibration date. We recommend following the manufacturer's suggested 12-month calibration frequency. Thank you for watching. I hope this information was helpful. Please visit our website at www.jmtest.com for test equipment made easy. If you need assistance selecting a service package that best fits your needs, give us a call at 1-800-353-3411.